shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
We're closing, guys. I want you to shine bright like a diamond. I said this on Twitter the other day. Listen to me. Everybody wants to shine bright like a diamond, but nobody want to get cut. I'm going to say it again. I'm going to say it slower for you. A diamond don't start off like this. For those of you who know, a diamond starts off in a very humble beginnings, cold. A diamond in its original form, you might kick or pick up, I'm going to skip three out of that one. Right? You're not going to see a diamond in its original form. Some of you will be at the next level, but not in this form you won't. You will make $1 million in your lifetime. You will make 20 million, 30, whatever. You will have a company. You will make your dreams become a reality, but you won't do it in that version. You will have what you want, be what you want, do what you want, but you won't in that version. That person ain't gonna get it. This is a diamond, but this ain't how it started. And if you think the person you are right now is going to get you to this level, you've lost your mind. But if you're willing to get cut, if you're willing to get constructive criticism, if you're willing to go through professional development, if you're willing to get an accountability partner, if you're willing to grow and learn more tomorrow than you knew today, then you can get to the next level. But this version is not going to take you to that level. And that's what I had to realize. Eric, you can't be getting up at 6 or 7 o'clock in the morning and think you're going to be on his level. You're going to have to get up a little earlier. You cannot not read books. You can't watch every show that comes out, every football game, every basketball game. You cannot do it and be successful, son. But if you're willing to make some changes, you want to shine like a diamond, you got to get cut like a diamond. So when your boss or your peer, when they tell you something about yourself, you're not going to have up the defense mechanism. Matter of fact, you're going to be so smart that you're going to get with your peers and y'all going to start meeting weekly and start telling each other about each other. Like, I don't know if you know this about you, but you need to fix this. You need to fix this. And you're not going to go, you're going to say, thanks for the cut. If it applies, you're going to use it. If it don't, you're going to keep moving. You can't shine like a diamond if you're not willing to get cut like a diamond. And the version you are today is good, but it ain't great, and it definitely ain't phenomenal. But if you listen to everything they teach you and you're willing to make some adjustments, it is nothing you can't have. Better is a diamond with a flaw than a pebble without one. You want to be a diamond or a zirconium? What is that? Zirconium. Which one? Because everybody got them in their ears and they look just alike, but the diamond is so sweet. When you take a diamond and rough it up against glass or another stone, it can break it. The zirconium can't. And so we all look alike on the outside, but each time we go through pressure, each time we go through a year, each time we go through an experience, the real you is going to come out. So if you want to shine bright like a diamond, do me a favor. Start embracing constructive criticism. Don't run from it. Embrace it and stop hanging with people who are so inferior that they would never tell you about yourself because they need you too much. That's what y'all. Some of y'all hang out with people that they need you so much they couldn't tell you about yourself if they wanted to. That's who you hang out with. You don't like hanging out with people who write better than you or who get more contracts than you. You don't like hanging out with people who are better than you because you feel inferior. And in actuality, if you want to go to the next level, you got to start hanging with people who are on another level. Why? Because they will stretch you and they will hold you accountable in ways you've never been held accountable before. And you'll be able to do what you've never done before. So stop hanging out with people who always want to tell you what you want to hear. Stop hanging out with people that only tell you what you want to hear and start hanging out with people who are going to tell you the truth. It might hurt, but you'll be a diamond in the long run. Let's go. I think we got one more.